Hello and welcome to Basic Geometric Shapes. Today's topic is lines and angles. Think of a line extending infinitely into space. Is it possible for us to find another straight line on the same plane that never meets or intersects with this one? Well, as long as the distance between them is the same, they'll never meet, which means they are parallel lines. On the other hand, what if we made a line that did meet the first one? Well, if the angle between the two of them was 90 degrees, they would be perpendicular. When two lines meet, they form an angle. If this angle is 90 degrees, they're perpendicular, and this is called a right angle. But suppose we tilted one of these lines just a little bit, so that it wasn't 90 degrees anymore. Well, this angle would now be less than 90 degrees, which we would call an acute angle. And this angle over here would be more than 90 degrees, and we would call it an obtuse angle. And there you go. Be sure to check out the next part of this video and some of the games on Always Ice Cream and Clever Dragons. Good luck.